How does that affect the eye? Like, I know it makes a cloudiness around the...
Pressure.
It's pressure?
It's pressure.
Okay.
It's pressure.
So it's pressure builds up?
Instead of these fluids draining, these humors draining, they don't drain.
Yeah, I read a little bit about it when I was doing, I did the homework for next week, I read a little bit about it.
Yeah.
So instead of draining, it builds up pressure, and then that causes the cloudiness around the retina, or around the... Because it's cloudiness, right?
Well, why does it need all that fluid in there?
The fluid inside? Just to absorb the light, correct? Like, no?
It doesn't have blood floating around in here, why does it need all that fluid? Yeah?
Isn't it too, It's not like, for, is it for light?
Like, does it have any oxidation of the...
Isn't it just to keep, like, the most innermost moist and... Yeah.
And fed.
Yeah.
I mean, how do you get nourishment in cartilage?
Right.
Okay. So you have to end up having vascularization around it.
Okay.
They've got the fluid contained in here.
Right.
These cells that are all in here, well, guess what? They need oxygen. They're putting off carbon dioxide. They need nutrients, and they're putting off excrements. So if you're not draining off, what happens with those excrements or end products?
Keep building up.
It keeps building. That's what's contributing to the cloudiness on the inside of the eye.
And then
the extra, the non-draining is giving you pressure, and that can cause damage to the retina.
And then you get migraines and stuff like that.
They don't have the batteries.
They don't have the batteries.
They don't have batteries.